Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises, and to this video will be a fast concise overview. Book of 2 Reis, chapter 23. Let's get started now. The Book of 2 Kings is an Old Testament book in the Bible that continues the history of the kingdoms of Israel and Judah. It covers the period from the reign of Ahaziah, the son of King Jehoram, to the reign of King Jehoiakim of Judah. The book includes stories of the kings and their leadership, as well as their religious beliefs and practices. Chapter 23 of 2 Kings is about King Josiah of Judah, who is described as one of the most rigorous and religious kings of Judah. The chapter begins with King Josiah gathering all the elders and people of Judah and reading to them the book of the law that was found in the temple during renovations. Upon hearing the book, King Josiah tears his clothes and orders his officials to inquire of the Lord regarding the curses written in the book. The officials seek the counsel of a prophet named Uda, who confirms that the curses in the book will come to pass because of the sins of the people. However, she also prophesies that Josiah will be spared from seeing the disaster that will come upon Judah because of his sincere repentance. King Josiah then proceeds to carry out a series of religious reforms in Judah. He orders the removal of all the articles and dolls used for worship of other gods, and destroys them outside the city. He also executes the priests who had led the people into idolatry, and purifies the temple of the Lord. The king then holds a Passover celebration, which is described as the greatest Passover since the days of the Judges. He orders the people to keep the Passover as it is written in the Book of the Law. Josiah also destroys all the shrines, altars, and high places in Judah and commands the people to worship the Lord alone. The chapter ends with the description of Josiah's death in battle against Pharaoh Necho of Egypt. The king is mortal wounded and dies in Jerusalem, and the people mourn for him. The theation application of 2 Kings 23 is that true repentance involves turning away from sin and returning to God with all sincerity. King Josiah recognized the sins of the people and the consequences of their actions, and took decisive actions to cleanse the land of idolatry and return to the worship of the Lord alone. He read the book of the law and obeyed it, which led to a great spiritual renewal and a restoration of the covenant between God and his people. This chapter also emphasizes the importance of reading and obeying God's word. King Josiah's reforms were triggered by the discovery of the book of the law in the temple, and his sincere response to its message. It is important for Christians to read and study the Bible, and to apply its teachings in their lives. Additionally, the story of King Josiah serves as a warning against idolatry and false worship. The king recognized the danger of turning away from the worship of the Lord and the consequences of serving other gods. Christians today must also guard against false teachings and practices, and stay faithful to God and his word. In conclusion, 2 Kings 23 describes the religious reforms carried out by King Josiah, who recognized the sins of the people and took decisive actions to return to the worship of the Lord. The chapter emphasizes the importance of true repentance, reading and obeying God's word, and guarding against false teachings and practices. The story of King Josiah serves as a model of leadership and a reminder of the consequences of sin and idolatry. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!